Welcome back to another video. Today's video, or tonight's video, is a small haul. I went to a few places today. It was an okay day. Something very personal happened, so it's kind of sad, but I don't want to talk about it, but I got a few things because I had some spending money. The first place I went to is Walgreens because they have the new Walking Dead figures, series 4, I believe, and I want to get all the figures, but the one I wanted most is Andrea, and they only had 3 figures left, and at the store, and they had Carl, Governor, and luckily Andrea, and I was able to get Andrea. Andrea is my second favorite character in the show, well, maybe third, because I like Rick a lot, too. I really wanted to get the exclusive Walgreens Rick Grimes. I think he looks cool. And I want to get all of them eventually, but Andrea is my favorite character from this wave, so. I don't know if I'll open hers anytime soon. I always like to wait until I get, at least 2 figures from the wave, so maybe once I get another figure, I'll open her. I don't know yet. But, yeah. So, then I went to, Walmart, and obviously, I got a carded Padme Amidala for my carded Padme collection, and obviously, no one really goes to the toy aisle there because she's been there for months, because last time I went to Walmart and I saw her and I couldn't get her, and the card's in fine shape. It's on there. I know a lot of people have been having problems with the card not staying on. So there's that. I have her loose, so she's just for my card collection. Then, I got this at Michael's because I used to have this figure. I still do at my grandparents' house. Some kind of princess, but I like fairy tales and stuff like that. Then at Walmart, they were having a sale on animals, and I like Animal Kingdom. I got a leopard. I got this dog. I love dogs. I have a dog myself. I got a lion, only because I have the male lion, so I wanted a female lion to go with them. I got this kind of jaguar one. And last but not least, I got this dog, and I forget what type to call it, but he was cute. So these were, I'm not sure how much they were anymore, but I think they were on sale pretty much. So that is my haul for tonight. Reviews will be coming up soon. I'm going to, I think, do a review of these cards or show you what's in the deck. Got these from Anakin Danger today. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the force be with you.